I'm at Ward High Tech in Sheffield. They are the suppliers of the range of DAHLIH machining centres into the UK market. This machine we're looking at now is the new generation of machines. This is the MCV 1060, a brand new machine to DAHLIH and to Ward High Tech. What's different with this machine compared to some of the previous models? Well, it's a lot faster. It's got 40 metres a minute in the rapids. It's got the FANUC OI MF control. It's also got a 400 block look ahead function for more high speed machining applications. And more importantly than that, it's built slightly differently. We've now got a reversed Y-axis shaped column for greater rigidity and higher accuracy, which we'll talk about in a minute. In addition to that, we've also got a FANUC P type main spindle motor fitted, which gives you more torque at the bottom end. It's a good compromise between looking for speed and power. Those two features plus a lot more have been added to this machine, or this generation of machines, so let's take a look inside. Inside the machine we have a very generous working envelope of 1060mm in the X and 560 in the Y. To complement the X and Y, we have a Z axis of 550 and a spindle taper on this machine, which is a BBT 40. The BBT is spindle face and taper, more stability during your machining process. We have a 24 station tool changer, and the machine itself can take a weight of a component up to 1,000 kilograms. The machine runs on linear guideways. I mentioned already it's 40 meters a minute, which is actually 30% faster than the previous models. When you're machining at 40 meters a minute, or when your machine can move at that, you're going to be cutting lots of material and you need to clear that. Here we have coolant flood wash. We have a swarf auger to the left and to the right of the table for efficient extraction of swarf. This machine is a fast machine. It runs on linear guideways. It has an 8,000 RPM spindle, or you can actually opt for a 10, a 12, or a 15,000 RPM spindle, all of which would be on a BBT 40 spindle nose. We have through spindle coolant on this machine. I've shown you already the coolant flood wash. We also have an air blast, and the machine comes fully prepared for a fourth axis, so it has a fourth axis interface as standard. Let's talk about the Y-axis on this machine, or let's talk about the Y-axis design of the column. The new Y-shaped column here, as you can see, means you've got more weight at the bottom of the column, which means you've got a lower center of gravity, which gives you more rigidity. Not only that, you see then that the two Y-axis guideways, where the Y-axis moves from, are further apart. The very fact they're further apart means that this table is supported further apart as well, which gives you more rigidity on your X and Y axis movement for when you're machining. So, why the MCV 1060? Beautifully finished machine, improved guarding, no vibration, as you've got a heavy duty casting on this machine. It's 30% faster than the previous machines. I mentioned about the new column with the reverse Y-axis, which means that you actually get more stability when you're machining, because the Y-axis is driven on guideways which are further apart than they were previously. So the X-axis is fully supported along the table, a much more rigid construction. And the new FANUC P-type motor on this machine means you can also get the benefit of machining at higher speeds, but have plenty of power at the bottom end as well. There's a figure that Ward High Tech have told us that around about just 10% of the spindle speed, you can almost achieve the full amount of power. So you've got plenty of versatility in your machining or your spindle's capability. Now, Ward High Tech supply DAHLIH machines into the UK market. They supply hundreds, or have sold hundreds of these machines into various different industries. They're a reliable product. The company themselves are creative when it comes to what they can offer you as a business from a finance element. They have their own in-house finance team. If you're a new startup company, or you just want to get the best deal on a machine, you can do that here at Ward High Tech, because these machines are also in stock. This is a brand new machine to the range. It does come with warranty. You'll get full training on the operation of the machine, as well as from a programming element with the FANUC control, which has manual guide. They do come as a package. They spec them up highly. As I mentioned in this video, this machine comes with a full fourth axis interface. It has through spindle coolant. It has a side mount tool change. It has swarf extraction. It has 400 look ahead or block look ahead on the control. It is a highly spec'd, well-equipped machining centre available here at Ward High Tech in stock.